We're almost out of time. The Avatar Project is entering its final stages. The only way we're gonna slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.
Deployed.
Squad green to deploy.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition. Confirm the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Opposition is masked.
Go, go, go!
Solid copy.
Solid copy. Solid copy.
Affirmative.
Location confirmed! They've got our position!
Say so. It's dead. It has to be dead.
Will do.
Hold on. Are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
We've got a hostile squad here.
Heading out!
Solid copy.
Moving.
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Heading out.
Let's move already! Only the best!
Confirmed. We've got an enemy squad here. They're on it.
What's over there? I guess that'll be okay.
Got it covered. Overwatch.
Finally! Come get some!
Is it clear? Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Here I come!
They're on to me.
I'll go. Medic! Reporting on target location. Take this!
Let's move already!
Medical detail.
Good to go. Come get some. It's worth it.
On the move.
Ready to go.
Solid copy.
Sure thing.
I'm going. Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here.
Healbot coming through.
Reloaded.
Say so.
Affirmative, covering now.
I'm on it.
Good to go.
No need to ask twice.
Roger, holding.
Closing on target position now.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Affirmative, covering now.
Finally! Overwatch!
I'm trusting you here.
Advent troops here.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Hostiles pacified.
Not a problem. That's right. This might be useful.
Okay, I'll go.
It's heavier than it looks.
Stepping off.
Here I come.
They got me flanked! I guess that'll be okay.
On reserves.
Go, go, go! Rolling out.
Already there. Getting it done.
Roger that.
Moving.
Ready to rock.
Roger that.
Scanning.
Locked and loaded. Is it clear?
On my way.
On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
What's over there?
I've got the loot.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position. Getting it done.
I hope it's worth it. Affirmative, covering now.
10-4.
Got it.
Stepping off.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Got some advent here.
I'm all over it.
10-4.
Got it covered.
No need to ask twice.
Heading home.
This is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Get out.
Ready to move, guys.
Packing it in.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone, something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
That we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance. I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective added.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code.
but I expect it will take some time.
Resistance Communications Facility Construction initiated.
Destroyed their black site. You have dealt a blow to the alien operations, Commander. But there is still no time to lose.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
Plotting new course.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker, is clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered. Working within the tight constraints of the
incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Avenger plotting new course.
What can I do for you, Commander? I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. As if the typical mutant wasn't aggressive enough. This hulking beast seems dangerous even in death. I will be more than happy to dispose of it once I file my report. Physically, the Advent Shield Bearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, in that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor, components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Hello, Commander.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Set setting course for East Asia.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.